Tonight, groundbreaking new research suggests that most women with an early stage of breast cancer do not benefit from chemotherapy. Hundreds of women here in Hawaii participated in the study that lasted over a decade. Bridget Namata joins us now with all the details. Bridget.
Marissa, over 170 local women participated in the study that started in 2006. Doctors say these latest findings will help patients figure out the best course of treatment to beat breast cancer.
At age 33, Joanne Hayashi was diagnosed with stage 3 breast cancer.
Looking back, I think, whoa, how did I even get through all of it?
But she did, and she beat it. Hayashi spent 6 months undergoing chemotherapy.
Sometimes it's so hard to get up in the morning or get up at all, you know, get yourself out of bed, you know. You can't even stand up. Sometimes you have to lean on something just to be able to stand.
For the now 36-year-old, chemo was mandatory, but she says the new research is good news.
Nobody wants to carpet bomb their body, but, you know, in many cases, it's medically necessary, and for me, it saved me.
Dr. Jeffrey Barenberg at the UH Cancer Center co-authored the research. Over 10,000 women worldwide were studied using what's called a 21-gene expression test. Women who scored in the low-risk range received hormone therapy only. Doctors learned those with the most common type of breast cancer did not need chemo.
It didn't benefit them. They didn't have, a lower recurrence rate if they underwent chemotherapy.
Barenberg says 172 local women and several local doctors participated in the study that was published in the New England Journal of Medicine.
It's definitely a groundbreaking trial in that it will save many, many women from the need to have chemotherapy, particularly women who are postmenopausal over the age of 50. In that group, there was absolutely no indication of a benefit at all.
Dr. Barenberg says you should consult with your doctor on the best method going forward if you have breast cancer. I'll post a link to the research study on our website. Marissa.